Hey man, we gotta get that hammer.
Welcome back, kids. Oh, one thing. Ken found out about our little vacation to Hammerland, and as I predicted, she's not happy.
Now that she's yelling at me,
she wants to yell at you. All of you.
Roger that, Control. Come on, time to face the music.
James, how about I see Jin first? I'll calm the storm before you brief her.
I'm sorry, is this Sergeant Phoenix being diplomatic?
You can call it what you want, but we're at war, even if it doesn't feel like it yet. We all have to be on the same page.
Yeah, well, I mean, if you think it'll help, then sure.
Wish you'd have been this willing to listen back at that silo.
Hey, it worked out, didn't it?
Listen, James, word of advice. Stop trying to prove yourself. Just do the job.
Dad, I took a necessary risk.
Necessary means you have no other option. That wasn't necessary, and you know it.
What was that
about? He has a point there.
What do you think? Same thing it's always about.
Hey. You know it's just because he cares, right?
Yeah, well, you know a hell of a lot more about him caring than I would.
Okay, we're just gonna go inside. Come on, Dave.
That was a shitty thing to say.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
The thing is, you two are more alike than either of you want to admit.
The data is in front of you, Damon.
What? That's it? I thought the new satellite would automatically link to the old ones.
It cannot find them. Without regular scheduling from telecommand, tracking accuracy degrades.
Thanks a lot, Iris.
Your vocal sentiment does not match your words' literal meaning. Thus, you are not actually thanking me.
Please stop talking. So, I still can't find the other Hammer of Dawn satellites. On the plus side, I accidentally invented an AI that understands sarcasm.
Here, that data drive you wanted. Maybe it'll help.
Find lost satellites? I doubt it. But I'll take a look.
Wait, hang on. Did we do all that for nothing?
Oh, it'll fire. But with only one working satellite up, it'll be tough to control the beam. What's wrong with Dave?
They've had a few problems.
What kind of problems?
Oh, that kind.
Oh, I know I'm gonna regret this.
He said no.
Everyone, meet the new Jack.
When the hell did you have time to build this?
When did I have time to build this?
Oh, snap, we got Jack.
I sit here making stuff you guys don't appreciate and inevitably break.
Okay, so what's different about him?
Whole new range of behaviors. Improved scanning, augmented combat and support modules. He's literally one of a kind.
Mm-hmm.
And he's all yours. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a bazillion 40-year-old satellites to find.
Damon, there are only 15 missing satellites.
Thank you, Iris. More sarcasm to add to your growing library.
Before we begin, Damon, the combat module you brilliantly designed is now ready. My use of brilliantly was intended to be sarcastic. Did I succeed?
Follow me. You'll want to equip this new module ASAP. It'll make Jack combat ready.
Oh, I'm gonna dig this.
It'll give Jack what I've been calling Flash. It blinds, stuns the enemy.
Okay, Jack. Okay, Jack, I see you, Jack, with the Flash.
Now, how do we use it?
I'll show you. Over here.
Oh, we can upgrade. Oh, okay, Jack, I see you with the upgrades. Okay, Jack.
Okay. Grab a weapon and get into cover. Then we'll start the test. Iris, activate Alpha 331.
Certainly, Dale.
So, say you've got a target that seems awfully comfortable behind cover. Jack's flash ability fixes that. Aim at the DB and activate it. See what happens.
Potential hostile target spotted.
All right, finish it.
Reload initiated.
Test sequence complete.
Huh, that could be useful.
Now let's try it again with multiple targets. Iris, activate Alpha 332.
Incoming, Damon.
Jack's gotta reroute power between flashes. Once he's recharged, hit him again.
Unlawful citizens identified.
Uh-huh.
Engage targets with...
Nice work. Feel free to run it again if you want.
Nah, we good.
No offense, JD, but, Jack's my new best friend.
I'm very happy for you. For both of you. But now I need you to return your weapons to the weapons locker and get out of here.
Hold on, man. We just got these.
Try to get rid of us.
Oh, you noticed. Anyway, you can boost Jack's abilities if you find the right components. Before you go see Jin, stop by the armory. They might have one you can borrow.
Oh, we will definitely be doing that.
Good. Now I can get back to work.
What Damon means to say is that he has more important things to do.
Thank you, Iris. Bluntness is one of Iris's more commendable traits.
Okay, Bear. We'll be in touch. Come on, guys, let's go.
No worries. Do your thing. Come on.
Hey, Foz. How's life in Jin's rear echelon treating you?
Brilliant. But then we can't all be off on some secret mission.
Oh, yeah?
How'd you hear about that? This is an army, not a monastery.
Yeah, okay. Well, look, we'll just leave you to the very important work, punching machines.
And damn!
Hang on a second, shit stick.
Shit stick? Del, theories?
I don't know. Maybe a stick made out of shit?
Or a stick used to stir up shit.
All right, fuck off. How about we make this interesting? You and me, spar, right now.
And how exactly is beating you interesting?
Yes or no?
You want in on this?
Pretty sure what's actually being measured here is gonna leave me at a distinct disadvantage. Then again, maybe not.
Hilarious. Are you in or not?
Oh, I'm in.
Come on, man. Let's just grab a Jack component and get out of here.
No, this would be fun.
How's that fun working out for you?
Try it again, Foz. Come on. Here's the thing, Foz. The bottle's far with him.
Get your ass whooped.
Not beat you. It's against their programming. But explain. Shit. False confidence. Quite a bit, actually.
Want some advice, Phoenix?
Nah, I'm good.
Jin does love her golden boys.
but never for very long.
See, that was fun.
Fuck off.
Mm. All right, man. Now that Fi's fun time's over.
That was quick.
Can we go find that component?
I don't even know yet.
That's our component. Let's borrow it.
Or steal it.
Borrow, steal. It's just a matter of duration. I gotta say, I'm loving the new Jack. Can't wait to test him out in the field.
Yeah, Dad's probably had enough alone time.
Yeah.
Enough's enough. You gotta see someone about these headaches.
I will.
Real talk.
I promise. After we talk to Jen.
Let me be perfectly clear. When it comes to this weapon, I don't share your optimism.
It's the first time anyone's accused me of optimism.
Yes, well, I'll remind you, your wife refused the idea of bringing the hammer back online. I would have thought you'd respect Anya's wishes.
I'm gonna pretend you didn't say that. For both our sakes.
Anya would have wanted
to. Don't bring his wife in, everyone is dead. About her.
If that's what you think, I won't argue.
You don't bring his dead wife up in this business.
Program. A program that gave you your son. And mine. I honor Anya. I loved Anya. I don't care if you believe me. When my program was in its infancy, she came to me. She volunteered. Both times she volunteered. Seeing First Minister Stroud undergo treatment. Do you know how many children are alive today thanks to her? She should be buried here, you know. With the Allfathers. The people need her inspiration.
Your inspiration was my wife.
You feel me?
First Minister, Lieutenant Phoenix and his squad.
Send them in. Ah, Lieutenant. I'm told you had a successful mission.
First Minister, I can explain.
By all means, explain when Damon Baird superseded me. Explain how launching a Hammer of Dawn satellite doesn't require my explicit approval.
Same page, huh?
Lieutenant, the Hammer of Dawn has taken more COG lives than most of the armies we've opposed. Your father knows this as well as anyone.
It's not the weapons I don't trust, First Minister. It's the people who use them.
The Hammer of Dawn will not be brought back online. Ah, that'll be a report on the evacuation of Settlement 2.
Settlement 2 is being evacuated? Why?
There's been activity in the nearby burial site. Chief Carmine, report. Please, slow down.
Mobilize the 4th Division. We'll take command of the reinforcement effort.
Do it. Go.
Well, we own it then.
James, we're getting close. Where do you want me and Kate?
Main gate. Keep anything else from getting inside.
You realize I'm the ranking officer here, right?
And we'll reinforce Carmine at the town hub.
I can't believe we're back here.
We did our duty. You need to get over it.
Get over it?
Guys, not the time. Cole, let's see what we're dealing with.
Oh, good old Cole.
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit.
Hang on to something!
Oh, snap!
JD! I can't move!
Juvies, man, I hate these things.
Eddie, hold! You guys all right? All right.
Hell no, we ain't all right.
We're not all right.
Oh, this isn't good.
Really? Man, I would have been dead, brother. Better get off my nigga. Get off my boy Cole.
Get this fucking thing off me!
That was the last one. Thanks.
Wait, how did I...
Get us out of here.
Get cold.
When did that?
Thanks. Well, that sucked. Baird, look, our Raven's down. Can you patch us through to Carmine?
No can do, kid. His radio's out.
He's okay?
I can see him at the central hub, so he's up and fighting, but the swarm's all over him. Hurry if you can.
Run our way. Come on, Delta. Let's get out of here.
Don't mind if I do.
Let's get these animals popping. Jesus.
All right, through here.
Oh!
Baird, we got a swarm back at our location.
I'll deploy GB units to take it out. Just get the car line.
I'll go. Right after we're done here.
Yeah, right after we're done.
Oh, Jack is down!
I'm coming! Fire in the hole!
Watch out!
Room's clear.
All evac trucks, proceed immediately to the hub. No stopping.
Lizzie, Delta here. There's a swarm back in the settlement. Keep your convoy away from it.
Oh, Delta, I was gonna do donuts around it.
Be advised, Corporal. They're faster than they look. Delta out.
Evac convoy!
Yeah, and only Lizzie drives that fast.
The best driver we got!
Everybody, stay back! They're coming in!
Hey, stand down, Private! We're gears!
Oh, shit, sorry, Lieutenant!
No harm, no foul. What's going here?
Lost our DBs, huh? And we got civilians holed up in here.
Lizzie, Delta requesting civilian pickup. Sector 8, apartment complex.
Copy that, Delta. I'll circle back.
Thanks for that, Lieutenant.
No problem, Private. Come on, Delta.
I'm sorry, no, but the convoy's coming. Just hang on.
Careful out there, sir.
Roger that. Delta, let's go.
Let's get it moving.
Control, need backup.
Oh, got it.
Never mind, Control. I took care of it. DBs, we gotta secure this straight.
Lizzie? Oh, man, you're crazy!
What can we do to help?
Just clear this straight, Delta. Otherwise, we're stuck here.
All right, you heard her. Let's get to work.
Spotted a hostile.
Baird, we're assisting a stalled convoy. We might need reinforcements here.
Roger that, Delta. Diverting a convoy your way now.
Phoenix, for the last goddamn time, I'm the ranking officer, which means I call in the reinforcements.
Yes,
he
sir.
Ain't talking shit.
I will fix it.
He ain't calling. Oh, come on.
Transgressions against the cause.
So this is a swarm, huh? Not impressed.
Run back!
No one wrecks my trucks! Only I get to wreck my trucks!
Come on now, too close.
Take him out.
Oh, where you at?
JD, your condor is close.
Let's see.
West Sentinels.
Oh, do I then?
On the way.
That grenade. Uh-huh. Damn, you ain't getting no type of...
There's just one left, Delta!
Uh-huh.
That's it. Street's clear. Now let's regroup.
Let me get some ammo first before I regroup. You feel me?
Hey, the street's clear, but the rooftop ain't!
We got a pouncer! Grab some tussle and watch those quills!
Really?
Keep away from them!
We all over it.
Shoot the belly. Check fire. Whoa, don't get too close. Enemy fire.
Get up out of here.
That's it. We're clear.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Teamwork made the dream work, you feel me?
Lizzie, are you good to go?
Yeah, just gotta ground up those civvies you found.
Guys, through here!
Delta, Carmine's squad just got
over.
Oh,
I got two bullets.
They're hunkered down with civilians inside the tower. They're not gonna last if you don't get there soon.
You're gonna be okay.
You know, you might not have a problem with shooting innocent people, but I do.
innocent, huh? Innocent. So people throwing firebombs are innocent. Good to know.
Both of you, knock it off.
Wade, I heard about this. That was you three?
Not three. One of us managed to keep his DBs under control.
What the hell happened?
We identified an insurgent element and eliminated him.
No, you opened fire on a protest.
Every herd needs a good culling.
I know who I'll call from this herd.
Happened. Right now, we focus on completing this evacuation.
Goddamn.
Hub's dead ahead, and if we want to help Carmine, we better hurry.
Well, we can't cross on this side.
We gotta go other side.
Condos will get knocked out of the sky, too?
Yeah, I bet that goddamn swarm ain't brought it down.
Every condo we lose means fewer reinforcements.
Lieutenant, you are being threatened. Await further orders.
Snatcher. Shit. That thing gets to the hub. Carmine, screw. Come on.
Take him out.
Oh, damn. Got him.
Do not let up.
Oh, yeah, come on, baby. You want some? Because I don't think you do.
Got another.
Lord Bragg. Keep knocking him down!
Keep pushing.
Nice job, Delta. That's it. Carmine, plaza's clear.
Thanks, Delta. But you got more damn bogeys incoming. Hey, our supply drop is still out there. So put Baird's new lancers to good use.
Wilco,
oh,
keep
come
those
on.
Civilians safe. We'll handle things out here.
Oh, what do we got? Oh, lancer grenade launchers. Where the hell does Baird find the time? Here they come.
All right, Delta, let's light them up.
Thank you.
us, won't we?
More coming.
Lay down your weapons.
Oh, come on, assholes. You want to fight? Then bring it.
Uh-huh. Nice hit.
Jeez.
Do not disturb the beast. Oh, you ain't. Oh, watch out. Really? Go ahead, Rob. Go ahead. Go ahead with it. Go ahead with your bad self. I see you. I see you.
That's it. We're clear.
Oi! Whatever happened to that snatcher we were following? Oh, you had that! Stay back!
You had that!
That thing is swallowing me up!
Oh, oh no. Watch out! Watch out!
Oh, it's a big ugly beastie, isn't it?
Look out!
Oh, snap!
Oh, that was close.
Come on, big bomb! You think you're scary? Ha! You ain't scary, bitch!
Watch out!
Plaza secure. Continue the evac.
Copy that, Delta. We're coming out.
We wasted all our bullets, but let's go.
Listen up. Double time into the Minotaurs. No personal items, no luggage.
What, death?
No personal items.
Carmine. Man, you kept a lot of people alive today, Sarge.
Ha ha! The grub killer returns, baby!
Grub killer, swarm killer, whatever. Yeah, rescued by my old trainees.
Uncle Clay!
Yeah, and now I gotta get up again.
How many Carmines is there, man?
I'm worried. You didn't report back.
Radio died. And these guys pulled me out of a jam.
Guess I owe you twice, Phoenix.
Now what?
Every single one died. The hell is that? Oh, oh, oh! What is that?
Oh shit, everyone! Run!